Place one foot over the top of the knee and try and pull that knee to the floor. The idea here is just to try and improve hip internal rotation.